Stalin introduces him to Roosevelt in Yalta in 1945 as our very own villain. Nadezhda fears very much. She despises him. She returns to Moscow whenever he is around. She writes to Stalin. She dares to mention the lines in front of the empty store. What she doesn't dare tell him is that the peasants have fled towards the city and are dying of hunger in the streets.